Your partner will be Aliona Villani. She'll teach you things you never knew you could do.
Aliona's an excellent teacher. We both like to work hard, but we both have a good time as well.
Where's the smile? Harry definitely needs to remember to play it up to the audience and to enjoy himself.
I felt you were depositing the steps rather than actually dancing through them. It lacked any real forward and back hip action.
I knew what Craig was saying about the hips. I've really worked on that, and I know I can do what he said I was doing wrong.
It's only week two and I'm exhausted.
That's it. Come on, sloth.
Me and Aliona are very similar. She's kind of a mixture between Yoda and Arnold Schwarzenegger.
The calmer you are, the more power you can give it.
Gotta have this frame. And it's just, it's so hard. Can't do that.
Yeah, you can.
Harry, you can dance.
Yes.
Aliona, you've got to sort his posture out.
We're dancing the jive. Getting into character for the dance actually helping me.
I have had concerns that I look slightly feminine.
Ah, women hips.
If you look silly, you can almost blame it on the character you're playing.
Harry, you have finally arrived.
Oh, hey.
Jive, you can just have fun with and just really get into it, whereas the waltz is a lot more classical and very technical. So I've really got to switch over and really kind of try and get into the feel of the waltz.
The first half was fantastic. So then what do you do? Let's mess it all up, walk up the stairs and whisper in each other's ear off.
I didn't get that bit.
10!
We got the first 10 of the series. It was amazing.
We're dancing a tango. He portrays this dark side really well.
I start getting frustrated.
And the dark side comes out.
Intense, hypnotic, erotic.
10!
Samba this week. I haven't been worried yet.
Huh?
And I'm worried now.
I need a snack.
Let's do it. Break. Do it. Nuts.
Can you try some?
That was a samba full of sex appeal.
The Argentine tango. I like the dance, I like the music.
I think the only challenge in this dance is the lift.
It was filth and I loved it.
Hey! Come on!
We're gonna perform our salsa in Wembley.
That lift that you did with Aliona when you went into the splits, that was brilliant.
Quick step is quick
and there's lots of steps.
Come on, Harry, move those feet faster.
You have a lazy left foot.
Oh.
That's all I could find wrong with it.
First three tens of this series now, and winners of Swing at Home.
I genuinely can't believe
She's
it.
Speechless.
Our aim every week is to try and improve and keep getting better. I'd be very gutted to be knocked out this close to the final.
You turned something that could have been tragic in a little bit of magic.
There's two routines. We have to nail both of the dances. If we mess up, then we could be going home.
I'm just worried about Harry. I said it a few weeks ago and nothing has changed.
It had class, it had romance, it had style. I'm telling you, you're dancing royalty.
I've absolutely loved my Strictly experience. I can't believe it's nearly over, and it is something that I will never forget, ever.
When Strictly is over, I'm definitely gonna miss seeing Harry's adorable face every day.
It's just been the most wonderful experience, and I just can't thank everyone enough who's been involved, so I'm a lucky man.
Made me laugh when she was saying she was going to missing your adorable little face. He just sort of looked at me and went, well, you know, who would? Oh, it's so fantastic. You're here, you're in Blackpool, just more than 24 hours, 32 minutes to go until the show. Have the nerves kicked in yet? Have you got clammy palms?
I feel like I need 24 hours and 32 minutes sleep before I'm ready for it. So.
No chance, Judd.
We're okay. You know, Fridays are always trying to stay chilled, and when you wake up tomorrow, that's kind of when the nerves kick in. especially for the final.
And what do you do? Breathing, lie down in a dark space?
I am consumed by anxiety and I sit quietly on my own and don't really talk to anyone.
Oh, and constantly ask me to go over steps.
And then ask her if she's all right, knowing fully well she's fine.
She's absolutely
just to reassure myself.
Are you okay?
Are
you okay?
Yeah, right? she's like, yes, I'm fine, I'm fine. How hard have you pushed him in training this week, Aliona?
Well, throughout the series, I always push him every week harder and harder. So this week, he actually did it to himself, which made my job easier. So we both worked really hard, and it was a really, like, a full-on team effort, which was great.
Good training. So you've trained him up. He knows how to do it now. We're in the Tower Ballroom today. We did have a little sneaky peek and looked at your American smooth. It's looking absolutely stunning. It's so romantic. And Aliona, we saw your frock. It's going to be a heartbreaking number, I think. Are you loving it, Harry?
Yes, I am. I absolutely love the song as well, and it's such a joy to dance to music like this.
Can't help falling in love.
Yeah, it's
this
beautiful.
Version by Michael Bublé.
Yeah, it's such a great version of the song, and honestly, that's surprised me. I've actually, if anything, enjoyed the slower ones more. It's just an amazing way to kind of express yourself through
dances.
You
do create that feeling of
love. Well, no, I'm not saying. I think it's such a great thing to experience to have to be able to dance to music. You know.
I also think because he became so much better now, after he got the dance down, he actually can now enjoy dancing it.
Yes, because you know it, you know the steps, and now you can enjoy it. Yeah. We also had a little sneaky peek at your show dance earlier on, ladies and gentlemen. It is quite special. Loving the fact that your top there, the sleeves are coming off. We've already discussed it with Vicky and Mordred. Lots and lots of lifts. You were talking about how many lifts you were doing earlier on the week. Are they coming together? Any more punches? Any more broken noses?
I managed to punch myself in the face.
Oh, well done.
I was trying to take off my trousers and went...
Oh, nice.
Yes, but apart from that, all good.
For the final, good. You topped the leaderboard in the semi-final. Can you do that again tomorrow? Can you take the trophy home, Harry?
I think any three of us could. It's going to be very close, very interesting. But we'll, as always, be doing our very best.
Yeah. And Aliona, you missed out narrowly on the Glitterball trophy last year. How much do you want it this year?
I'm not thinking about the glitter ball or winning it.
I'm not.
I'm more concentrated on actually coming out and do great performances and enjoy, you know, the last two or four dances that we...
Okay, how are you going to make your first two dances count tomorrow night? Each couple gets to do judges' dance and your show dance, then someone's eliminated. Line's frozen, someone goes home. Yeah. How are you going to make those two brilliant so everybody picks up the phones?
Well, keep practicing. Yeah. That's all we can do.
Can I say that these two have been on that floor almost all day today? Lunch, shower, round and round. We were trying to do an interview. They were wafting.
Yeah, people went to have lunch. We stayed.
Still there. Yeah. And you've had such huge support from Tom, the rest of the band, your girlfriend,
Tom
your mum.
Tom was on the show last night.
I know, he was wonderful. We love him. How important has that been to you?
It's massively important. You know, without friends and family, it's tough to see how you get through an experience like this because you're put out there on your own and the pressure's so intense and it's hard to deal with. Obviously, Aliona's been amazing for me to help me through that, but friends and family, just, you know, obviously amazing.
Well, funnily enough, we have a few messages from home for you.
Well, Harry, growing up, was always full of beans. You knew he was around from day one.
We used to have parties at my house where him and his brother used to be dancing on the balcony. He does love to be centre of attention.
I really, really fancied Harry straight away. He's just an adorable person and I just fell for him immediately.
Well, I think the standout dance has to be the quick step. It was sublime.
I did sob my way through the Viennese waltz. Stunning, absolutely stunning.
I think his dancing is just
amazing. Fantastic.
I just can't believe it.
Shows you what you can.